On June 10th, 2010, almost 300 students from Raleigh Union High School's class of 2010 ended their high school careers as they walked down Warren Field at the annual graduation ceremony. Speeches by valedictorian Tyler Steimel and salutatorian Samantha Miller highlighted a speedy ceremony that included every graduating student walking across the football field in a makeshift aisle towards their seats, while Sir Edward Elgar's pomp and circumstance played in the background. This year, the class of 2010 gave gifts to counselors Reuben Felix and Betty Hardy in thanks for their help in the preceding 4 years. At the end of the ceremony, BUHS Superintendent Tony Munguia certified that all the students had met the requirements for graduation and the diplomas were handed out. This was followed by a fireworks display that could be seen and heard around the town. Around the Imperial Valley, almost 2,000 students from the class of 2010 went through their own graduation ceremonies. This year, the Imperial Valley High School commencement exercises were spread out over the week, with El Centro and Southwest holding theirs the previous week. The Weekly Chronicle congratulates the entire class of 2010. For the Imperial Valley Weekly, Close to the Chronicle newspapers, this is Chris Ferguson reporting.